that Chevy roundabout. They're beating the slaves and they're burning down homes. Not even the refugee camps were left alone. There was a good day for the vipers not put in prison. There was no doctor who could help the poor slaves. They put work tools as their tombstones and they dug them all graves. And the Christians, they built churches on the ashes that laid. And it was a good day for the people that weren't missing. The Christians won and no news of what was said. So they round up all the patrons and they blew off all the heads. And the pastor and the bishop, they walked over all the dead. Well, the prophet had foretold this would happen. A long time ago. Lucifer looked at Jesus eating flesh right from the bone. And he asked his companion if it was time that they got home. And Jesus looked at Lucifer now sitting all alone. And said there's no sin in looking for amusement. Not like. Down from the hill at what they had made, I would grab myself a shovel and I would dig myself a grave. Cause I'd rather live inside that hole than with you one more day. Because this life is too much like a prison that I used to know.